Did you know that I had a father out there? Alive this whole time? You have a family. You have him. And you have me.
You're a fucking disappointment.
What did you say?
Go on, please.
What did you say to me?
Maybe if I'd raised you.
They told me.
I could have made you better.
I was gonna get my very own team.
And not some weak, sniveling pussy starved for attention.
A dirty, shriveled, anemic little part of you that still mules for approval and love and a mommy and a daddy and a boo-woo-woo. I want it so bad. Team to be the family that I never got. And then I got you. It's because deep down there's a part of you that is still weak. Human.
I mean, I can't even have a birthday at all. I wasn't born.
I don't make mistakes. I'm not just like the rest of you.
This is poured out of a fucking test tube.
Now that is the view of a lifetime. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better! I am better!
Where's my son? And I am very excited for everyone to meet the real me. Where
is my son?
Jump.
Please, I just want to get down.
I'm not suggesting anymore.
I am the Homelander.
No God. The only man in the sky.
What have you done?
It's me.
Some weak-kneed fucking crybaby that goes around fucking apologizing all the time? And why the fuck would you want me to be?
Don't you fucking come here!
Don't you dare stop rolling, Roger!
You guys, you're not the real heroes. You are the real heroes. I'm the real hero.
You stay the fuck back or I'll laser you, goddammit! I'll laser every fucking one of you!